theater is a medium of an actor. Films is the medium of the director. But the TV is actually the medium of the writer. So all these TV shows which are now coming in OTT, they're actually excellent writing. Most of the things, most of the time, they absorb our attraction because of the writing. So not only is this new medium influencing the writer is also finding new avenues for his creative expression. Writing is no longer only about books and novels. If you're a good writer, and many of the newer writers who turn out to be good writers, it is no longer only about books. It is about writing screenplays and TV screenplays. So there's a huge world out there. I think it's an excellent opportunity, an excellent idea, because many of the young writers are full of self-doubt and fear about writing. The fact that there is a platform in which they can put their manuscripts up and then get a mentorship and a publication opportunity, plus a scholarship, is something that any young writer should aspire for and should be fortunate if he gets it. So I think it's an excellent idea for young writers, and they should participate in this program, put up their manuscripts, and hope that they will get a kind of an opportunity of mentorship and scholarship and publication, all three at one time. Do not be complacent by the first draft. Write whatever comes to your mind in the first draft, but do revise and re-revise before submitting. Many authors I know, they are poor first writers, but they are very good in their revision of the writing. So do take the effort to revise the writing, check it properly, re-revise it, maybe give some friends to read it and give their opinions on, and then submit it.